Hey everybody, welcome back. Whoa! Welcome back. We were supposed to follow Triss. Seems like she might have gotten in some trouble here. She just ran off. Here we go. Come on, put him down. I mean, she can handle herself, so we don't need to, like, worry about her.
Where's this hideout?
Not far. In the bits. Now, quiet, Geralt. We'd rather not draw any attention to ourselves.
Okay, so Triss wants to evacuate all these mages. And we decided to go and help out Berthold and Anise instead of just trying to go and get everybody else and leaving. I think the rest are probably in like a centralized... Whoa, geez, you're ruining our operation here. The rest are in like a centralized location probably. And so the choice was go and get these guys or let them try and get there on their own. And we decided to go.
Well?
Oh, I guess that guy... Can we move? There we go.
This is them.
This is it.
Said. Now it's Sorcerer in his hall. She's into the witchcraft too.
Good work.
Oh, it sounds like somebody's ratting them out.
We've done nothing wrong.
Right. Miracle. And a witcher.
Land on two pirates.
You got that right.
You all right? Can you walk?
Yes.
I'll not leave here. I'm no fool.
Berthold.
What do you mean?
Have you seen what's happening out there? They'll catch us before we can reach the port. Catch us and kill us.
If you don't have a choice.
I can't guarantee you'll be safe if you come with us. But if you stay here, you will definitely die.
He's right.
We'll hide somewhere. Wait it out.
Darling, I beg you.
Shut up! I told you last winter we should leave, but no, that didn't suit you. Well, here's your comeuppance.
I don't know if this is gonna work on him, but...
We're going. Now.
Going.
Thanks. We need to join the others, soon as possible.
Okay, let's move then. Are you guys coming?
Well?
Right behind you.
Stop. Hear it?
There, two more. Grab them.
Whoa.
Have you checked the sewers beneath the Kingfisher?
No. Didn't think we'd have to take that route. To think a year ago, guardsmen bowed to mages they passed in the street. Now we have to flee the city like rats.
You could stay. You'd manage it somehow.
The others will never make it without me.
Like, it's interesting. She kind of knows that... I don't want to say she's got, like, a higher level of power / influence or whatever, but... She definitely knows that she's integral to them surviving and not afraid to admit it. Which I think is great, because... That probably encourages her to make better decisions for the group.
Well?
I don't know, you tell me.
No guardsmen or hunters in sight. Everything seems in order.
Or we're too damaged. You're here already.
Wait, what? Oh, we got more of them?
Get it from both sides!
Oh, he's done. That's bizarre.
Damn it. We took too long.
Too long? We rescued two people.
Yes. And lost one.
Oh, no. Well, there could have been more.
Good thing we got here before they found the hatch. Grab the others.
This is not about numbers, Geralt. This is no time to mourn. Come with me.
You know what? Let's check and see if these guys have... Okay, they have a little bit of things that we could use here. A little bit of things? Let's get real.
This way, Geralt.
Oh, I'd hope for a secret door.
Triss, what happened upstairs? Is everything all right?
No, everything's not all right. Geralt, wait a minute. I need to see who made it.
By the tears, my dear lady. You shouldn't worry yourself. Tarnish.
Oh, look who it is.
Guess you
Dijkstra.
Must have worried quite a bit.
No, I was born ugly.
You fleeing to Kavir too?
No, but I am helping the others set off. You know me. Bleeding heart and all.
It only start bleeding now. They've been burning mages for months around here.
But only since recently on this scale. Besides, I look forward to having friends in Kavir. Especially among King Tengri's returns.
Oh, he's definitely gonna have Chris things in for him whenever he makes a decision.
We'll talk later.
We've waited long to escape. Till we could make sure Kavir will take us. Till we could acquire enough coin to hire a ship. Till we could find a captain we could trust. We've waited too long. There's no more time for hesitation. We must leave Novigrad today. This is madness. Hunters stand on every corner. So we'll get to the port through the sewers. Geralt will clear a safe path for us.
They'll catch us anyway. You'll see. They'll catch us and kill us.
Perhaps. In which case, we'll die with dignity. Weapons in hand. Not tied to a stake, begging for mercy.
We got you guys.
If the need arises, I'll defend you.
You can also count on my help.
Yes. The help of a Redanian spy. Radovid's right-hand man.
That was long ago, sir.
You raised that madman. You taught him to kill. You...
This is no time
Maybe we
to
can vouch for him.
Scores. End of discussion.
Gonna enter the sewers now. I'll signal when the path's clear. You follow my trail and don't stray from it, no matter what.
I will go with Geralt. You, Dijkstra, go to the port and see that everything's in order with the ship.
On my way.
We'll meet there. I hope.
Triss, really want to go with me? No offense, but...
Offense taken. Stop talking
Jeez.
And lead the way.
I swear it.
Okay,
I'll
well...
I'll drop magic for good. If I can only fucking get out alive.
You can't,
good luck.
You won't. You've got Radovid and the church against you. They
Wait, is there anything that we might...
Anyway? Along with it.
I'd like to check this. Ain't gonna happen. Okay, got that old sheepskin. Good stuff. Whoa! Knight's gauntlets. Okay, now I am actually glad that I checked. But I'm curious now.
Perhaps if we turned ourselves in, the hunters would be lenient.
A bit less torture at best.
Master Witcher.
They've got
Have
glyphs and stuff down
yes.
here.
Yes.
It's a bench with rollers.
I don't want to hear it. No one wants to hear it.
Another glyph. There's a bunch of them. And a whole bunch of candles.
Militarily. Go away. Save us.
Fool woman.
Something the matter?
Don't you understand?
Leave me in peace.
They burn us for those gods. It's religion.
Perhaps if we turned ourselves in, the hunters would be lenient.
Hatred. A bit less torture at best.
Okay, let's move.
Thanks for helping.
No need to thank me, really.
No, there is. You don't know how much it means to have someone you can rely on in this fucking city.
It's all right. It'll be over soon.
Soon.
Okay, let's get ready here. We know we're gonna get jumped. I'm gonna assume, hold on, I'm gonna assume necrophages first. Awesome. Whoa! And we were right. Oh! Let's go. Nice work, Triss. Okay, you want me to go look? Hello. Mahakam in trousers. Well, Triss, this is not the way out, but... Whoa! Come on! We'll take it. Now, we do have some things that we can just get rid of here. We don't need... The elegant clothing I don't think we need to hold on to anymore. You know what I'll do, actually, is we'll use the decoction that we have, because we're probably going to find a bunch of things here. We can just increase, just have to find it. Yeah, here we go.
Damn,
just increase our load here. Ooh, this sword and the glyphs that we have in it are really fantastic. Okay, do we have any, like, any direction? Looks like we can go either way.
The library?
What? I think we've read that book in the past. And obviously that one.
Look! Gonzalo de Verceo's poems. Jacob of Verazza's Chronicles. It's incredible. Rare first editions only.
We'll come back for them later.
No, we won't. I leave Novigrad today, remember?
I remember. Just having a hard time coming to grips with it.
Come on. We should hurry.
So even she's interested in the books. I want to make sure we get everything so that if there's anything new in here, it seems like there's not, but you never know. Elven sages, gnomish prankings, elder races. Okay, I think we've cleared it all. Oh, well, maybe not. She Who Knows? I think we've read that before as well. Is that a new one? Oh, no. None of them are new, actually.
Triss, found an exit.
Superior insectoid oil, yes. Oh, are you serious? What's going on with our swords?
Ah.
Tell me this is open. Oh, good. Okay, now Triss, let's just be safe here. Take a second, mentally prepare yourself. I'm gonna go ahead and get our decoction going again. There we go.
Stop. Hear that?
Yeah, I do.
Rats.
So, yeah, I was gonna say, sounds like a ton of rats, which I know she loves. Find a way to cross the rat's feeding ground. Oh, she's getting- oh god. Come on!
Oh, no wonder there were so many rats.
Who's tossing all these corpses down here?
We're right under the main square, next to Carlo the Cleaver Varese's headquarters. Can't be a coincidence.
His debtors have tended to disappear without a trace.
Everything all right?
A few bites on my feet and calves. Nothing really.
You need to clean your wounds. Infection will set in otherwise.
Later, Geralt. Let's find the way to the port first.
Okay. Now, she's going off in that direction. I'm curious, though. No, we can't do anything back there. She seems pretty sure of herself down here for some reason. Okay, it's like a tight space, it's tough. It's okay, Triss.
Well?
What about this window? Are you really looking for me to do it? Thought maybe you'd have some idea. Oh, hold on, what was this?
Body's pale, dried out.
Well?
Wounds around the neck and shoulders.
Body's pale, lost blood, dried out, wounds around the neck. I think I know exactly what we're going to be dealing with here.
Claw marks, long and sharp.
Probably like an Ekimara.
Vampire.
Big time.
Stay close to me.
Okay, so if that's the case, let's make sure that we're well prepared here. Where's our vampire oil? Here we go. And we'll also get some black blood going. Some thunderbolt. Catakin, okay.
Watch out for its venom.
Stay Stay back. Stay back from it. There you go, good girl. There we go.
Mm-hmm. Luckily.
Luckily.
Steady source of income. Come on, let's go.
That's actually pretty funny. Come on, Triss, let's go.
Seagulls. Hear them? We made it.
Oh, we're out.
Come on.
Now, the rest of them, they weren't close behind us, but...
Finally. You bloody took long enough.
Did you have time to look around? How's the ship?
Creaky piece of junk. Wood's rotting. Sails are prone to rip like an old pair of knickers. And the...
Will we make it to Kavir?
Provided you don't run into any storms.
I'll signal the others to come.
Any help? Can I play the violin for you? Fetch some flowers or bonbons?
Funny.
Don't meddle in other people's lives.
Sorry, I must. It's my profession. So, will you ask her to stay?
Why do you even care?
I adore love stories.
Yeah, I can see
especially that. Especially the ones that end happily ever after.
Hunters! Hunters approaching!
Board the ship! We want them alive!
Here we go.
Bloody twisted like a cow. Oh, I want him alive.
Oh, nice.
Spells.
I got him. They didn't stand a chance.
Dijkstra, I don't know how to...
No time for courtesies, my dear. Get on board.
One last farewell. Thank you. I'll never forget what you did for me. And what we had together.
We gotta let her go.
I'll remember you too. Always with a smile.
Miss Marigold!
Coming! Take care, and give Ciri a kiss from me once you find her.
Will do. She's off to bigger and better.
You're an ass.
What?
An ass. An oaf. A twit. Didn't even try to stop her.
Why is he so into it? He's got some interesting...
I'll ask again. Got interrupted last time. Why the hell do you care who I'm with?
If I say it's because I like you, want what's best for you, would you believe me?
No.
No.
Wise. You should stay out of politics. I know it, you know it, and Triss knows it, which is not insignificant. Your other lover, not so much. She's cuddled up to Nilfgaard, and you'll follow her as always. And one day, we might find ourselves on opposite sides of the barricade. It'd be a damn shame. But that seems a distant future to me. Right now, we should talk about the more immediate.
Okay. What are you plotting now?
Dijkstra, what are you plotting this time?
What would you say? How many mages did we save altogether?
Dunno. Didn't count. 30, maybe, give or take a few.
And how many would you say remain in the north? How many alchemists, healers, herbalists? 2,000? 3?
Doing a population count? Is that it?
No, I'm concerned. In Novigrad, they had us. We were here. But who'll save those in Rimba? Bannard, Ard Carraig, Gullet. You know damn well that daft bastard Radovid won't rest till he's killed them all. Every last one, Yennefer and Triss included.
Moving as speeches go, now get to the point. Why are you telling me this?
Because I want you to help me kill Radovid.
Oh, really? Are you serious?
You that concerned about the mages of the world? Expect me to believe that?
Actually, yes. But not because I'm sensitive or it gives me a heartache, true. To my mind, this systemic persecution is foremost a symptom of a far more serious problem. A madman rules Redania. I served Vizimir, Radovid's father, was his head of intelligence for more than 2 decades. Together, we transformed Redania, made it the North's most powerful realm. Any idea what made it strong?
Its armies, I'd wager.
And you'd bloody lose, you idiot. Mass mobilization, inciting peasants to take up their scythes, straighten them. Where's the art in that? Much harder to build a strong state with healthy commerce, manufacturing, solid alliances, progressive science, and fair, independent courts that hand down just judgments. Vizimir and I managed to do just that. Through years of fucking hard work. I will not sit on my hands as that little shit squanders that. Radovid the stern, my ass. Radovid the witless, I'd say. Will you help me, Geralt?
The thing is we don't kill kings. Like, you should know this.
I don't kill kings. Just not a regicide. Rumors to the contrary be damned.
I know. I'm merely asking for your aid in organizing the assassination. Someone else will strike the blow.
Dijkstra. Might not have heard this, though I'd find that hard to believe. But witchers are neutral on principle, so...
Oh, bollocks. That's a convenient excuse you lot try to hide behind every time the temperature rises.
I think he's partly right in that statement.
It's my friend, and it grows hotter still. Pyres burn in every city. For mages, great and small, your female friends included. For non-humans, for witchers soon. Is that the North you espouse? The North you're prepared to live in? Silence. Cards close to your chest, I understand. To slay a king, it's not exactly some bloody Necker contract. You think on this. Think on what I said. And if you conclude you'd rather change the course of history instead of riding its current to hell, you come find me. At the Passiflora, in the Garret. I'll be waiting with my maids.
I'll think about it.
So long, Geralt.
I kind of like him, you know? I really do. I think that he would be somebody interesting to help out. It's actually not letting us switch to it, but let's just see. A deadly plot. Meet Dijkstra at the Passiflora. Upon finding Dijkstra mingling among the fugitive mages and watching him assist them in their fight, Geralt got the sinking feeling the Erzwar spy will want a favor in return. He could not have been more correct, for as soon as the mages had set sail for Kovir's hospitable shores, Dijkstra confessed that he had set in motion a plot to assassinate Radovid and asked the Witcher to meet him promptly at the Passiflora. My god. Well, that would be like the last thing that we could do, really. But you know what? We've been wanting to go to Skellige. I don't think that's a pressing thing. I think this is the time that we should be doing it. And truthfully, we have a lot of different options nearby. Can we not just take any of these boats?
This waste of breath.
Who do I need to talk to here? I guess we might have to go and pay the guy first. Maybe this guy here?
Oh. Before I lose my patience.
You. I'd advise you not to try my patience.
It's not actually letting me- oh, there we go. Okay, it wasn't letting me actually switch to the captain. I took an obviously stupid way down here. I think we- was it him that we had talked to a long time ago about getting to Skellige, and it was gonna be like 1,000 crowns or something? Oh. Yeah, here we go.
You're back. Got the coin.
Yeah, this guy. We probably have another way to get there, but
yeah, that enough.
Hefty sack, like a bull's. When do we sail?
Not sure you're ready. You can barely stand.
Know this, stranger. Captain Wolverston never sails sober. Sea goes one way, Wolverston the other. Makes the rock unbearable. So, ready to set sail?
I think we are.
Let's go.
First, we must drink to the wind, to good fortune, and to the strength of my Atropos. Anchors away.
God. That didn't take long for us to get into trouble. Come on. Do we have somebody launching arrows? And if so, where are they coming from? There we go. Here we go. I don't think he's trying to hurt us. Whoa.
Back off or I'll kill you.
I'm not afeard of dying.
What do you mean?
See, I've landed on Ord Skellig.
How you figure that?
You're wearing Clan on Crate colors. Ord Skellig's their island.
On the Atropos, were you?
Yeah. Thought the captain had a deal with you.
With us? Meaning who, exactly? Might have arranged something with Lugos, but crack? Nay. Clearly should have, though. Outlander ships aren't welcome in these waters. What about you? What do you seek in Skellige, eh?
Agreed to meet a sorceress here. Yennefer of Vengerberg. She's supposed to be on Hard Skellig.
There's a witch at Kaer Trolde. Croc's guest. Could be the one you're meeting.
Okay, you don't like her, or what?
That scorn I hear in your voice.
You've good ears. Folks say this witch got Croc wrapped around her finger. Orders everyone
about.
Yeah,
that sounds like her.
Word is she's vicious at it. But a hag's a hag.
What does she look like? Dark hair?
Seen her? Know what the sorceress looks like?
Aye. Wears black and white. If not for her tits, you'd think she was a beached orca. Fact is, even those who see her for a wench would gladly push her out to sea, tits and all.
We'll let him go. Let him off easy.
Yennefer's not all bad, once you get to know her.
Take your word for it. Know the way to Kaer Trolde?
Not at all.
Expect I'll find it.
Head north, then turn west towards the bay before you come to the bridge. You'll find the Jarl port site today. Your sorceress ought to be there too.
Thanks. So long.
Okay, so we are finally here. We have a little bit of a problem with everything that we're carrying. But again, once we find somebody, we can ditch a bunch of things. We just need our fiend decoction. But in order to do that, we're gonna have to meditate a bit, refill everything, and then we should be good to go. Okay. Good to see that Roach made it safe and sound. And let that wolf go.
Slow.
So go to the port near Kaer Trolde. What else is happening here, and how big is this place? Oh my god. Are you kidding? This is huge. Okay. Follow the wolf. I'll race ya. It's beautiful out here. I want to go right to the port before we run into anything else. See if we can't get some pretty direct information about people that we know that are going to be here.
Come on, Roach.
Can't I play today, Dad?
Excuse me, everybody.
Our time amongst the living is but the wink of an eye.
What's going on here? They're gonna set it out to sea and burn it, most likely.
You need not do this, child.
I know, but I want to.
What's she gonna do?
'Tis madness. Such a young lass.
Erna should be the one going. They shared a bed longer.
Silence. 'Tis her decision.
Oh, wait, what? With her on it? Oh my god, no. What? Look who it is.
You look beautiful.
Thank you. Nice to see you again. The eulogy.
King Bran of Clan Twirsech has embarked on his final voyage. At its end, our glorious ancestors await him. Together they will hunt and raid. They will sit round the fire and praise the deeds of ages past. For now, he lives in our hearts. One day, we too shall stand at his side and face the sea together. That will be a good day.
Were you close to these people?
You knew Bran?
Yes. He was well respected. Unlike his wife.
Skellige is its clans. In times of war, tradition holds the clans unite under the leadership of their king. We've bid Bran farewell. Time to pick his successor who will lead us against the Black One. The gates of Caer Troll stand open to all who hail Bran of Clan Twirsech dear. Mead and meat will be plentiful. During the wake, those who believe themselves worthy of the crown will step forth.
Whoa, okay.
Come to the wake with me.
Gladly. Feasts in Skellige, so predictable. Snobbering drunks, brazen boasting, and the inevitable rows that result.
Yeah, nothing like the banquets mages attend. Remember the one on Thanet?
You were there. How could I forget? I also remember excruciatingly well what happened after the banquet.
Oh, really?
Stop reading my mind.
Something to hide?
Don't like secrets?
It's not possible to hide from her.
Did you learn anything in Velen?
Well,
Velen, awful place. Somehow Ciri wound up at the castle of the local ruler, a baron, self-proclaimed. This was after she was injured.
Injured? Was it serious?
Don't think so. Must have recovered because this baron sent her on to Novigrad. Think she was looking for you at the time. These witches Ciri came across, she was lucky to escape them.
Witches?
Creatures, more like. Can't say exactly what they are, but they're dangerous. Very. Also ran into an old friend of ours in Velen. Kira.
What on earth is Kira Metz doing in that wasteland?
Hiding from witch hunters. Listen, she told me an elven mage had been there looking for Ciri.
Good. You'll need to tell me more when we have some time.
And that's just the first half. For Novigrad.
Been to Novigrad. Ciri was there, looking for a way to lift some curse. She's not there anymore.
You're certain?
Heard it from Dandelion, with no embellishments.
Do you know any more about this curse?
Not much. Ciri ran into some trouble, never finished what she went there to do. A recovered a phylactery. She was looking for a way to enchant it.
I'll look at it later.
Okay. What have you learned?
How about you? What have you learned?
Something strange happened on Ard Skellig a time ago. A disaster brought about by a burst of magic. Extraordinary, really. Natural anomaly. Never seen anything like it. My intuition tells me Syria was its cause.
Okay.
As much as I respect your intuition, Yen, we need something specific. Evidence.
I'd know for certain if I was able to inspect the disaster zone. Unfortunately, Ermion and his druids aren't letting anyone near.
Ermion is the chief druid?
Ermion's head of the Skellige Circle. Haven't seen him since...
Since Ciri was a little girl. I doubt he'll do you any favors, not even for old time's sake.
Why won't they let you examine the zone?
So why won't Ermion let you inspect the area of the anomaly?
Call it a difference of opinion. A large, loud difference. Look, it's Krach.
Wait, Wolf!
Greetings, Krach.
Nice to see you at the wake.
Yes,
and
you
I'll
shall.
Not accept any excuses. I've an important matter to discuss with you.
Okay. I can respect that.
I shall wear black and white for the feast. I count on you to don something complimentary. Something that doesn't reek of a thousand hunts.
Yen, you know I can't stand new doublets. Just too tight till you break them in.
And just like Krach, I'll not accept any excuses. We're not here to enjoy ourselves. We've matters to resolve and should dress appropriately. I've rented a room at the inn. Took the liberty of laying out some clothes for you there. You ought to go. Choose something. In the meantime, I've something to attend to. We'll meet at the entrance to the feast hall.
Haven't seen her for so long, and all of a sudden, goodbye. Typical. Typical Yennefer. All right, we're in Skellige. Here we go.